James, the Alabama House of Representatives has voted to block state funds to colleges and universities that call themselves sanctuary campuses for immigrants who are in the United States illegally. House members voted to allow the Attorney General to block the money if colleges don't follow state and federal immigration law. The bill's sponsor, Representative Phil Williams, says no state college has announced plans to become a sanctuary campus, but he says one could do so in the future.